Now the 1-1. Hit hard, past the first baseman Montero and down the right field line, heading towards the corner. And Cunningham's going to score, going to second base. Ending up there is Kieschnick, and it is 3-0.